Feel free to bounce around on there.
I think I've got it.
Speaking of that EQ stuff, do you have any interest in more channels here with like a stereo out, but like Norton's?
No. I mean, basically, for us here, it's just a matter of.
All right. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. All of you out in the audience, all of you out there in TV land, welcome to beautiful the city of Chicago. Yeah. All right. So tonight we have at 8 p.m., which is right now, the Frosch Bomar Trio. And featuring on drums, Steve Bomar. On bass, yeah, Sam Frosch. On guitar, Jackson Frosch. Two Frosches. Wow. And on paints, brushes, and canvas tonight, we have Alex Perrier. Let's make the music happen.
Thank you. Hey, thanks everybody for coming out. Here, let me raise this. Hi. So that was an Adam Larson composition entitled Out the Window. And next, what we're going to play for you is an original of mine entitled Help Wanted.
Thank you.
Thank you. Again, that was one of mine entitled Help Wanted. The next one we're going to move into is a Yusef Deyas tune, great drummer. And this tune is entitled Love is the Message. Something totally different. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much, guys. We're really glad that everyone came out and gave us an opportunity to play some music for you. I hope you're having a nice evening. Everybody get a drink? All right. That last one was, again, Love is the Message. Let me reintroduce the group here. We've got Steve Bomar here on the drums holding it down. Sam Frosch back here on the bass. And I'm the one who gets to sit here and have fun with them. My name's Jackson Frosch. So now for something totally different. We're going to do an awesome little-known Bill Evans composition that's actually a contrafact of the title track from one of his best albums, in my opinion, entitled Interplay. This one is called Loose Blues. That's based loosely on that blues. We hope you guys like it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Again, that was Loose Blues by Bill Evans. This next one we're going to play is another original of mine entitled Cyanical. And again, something totally different. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. That one, again, was one of mine entitled Cyanical. This next one we're going to play is one written by a good friend of mine, a great tenor saxophone player out of Atlanta. His name's Michael Opitz. This is a great chart of his entitled Murky. Thank you. Thank you again. That was a Michael Opitz composition entitled Murky. Again, we thank you guys so much for having us come out to play. We want to thank the Fulton for having us come out and setting all this stuff up, all the microphones and the beautiful venue. We always love coming to play here. We have one more tune for you. This one is another Yusef Deyas chart entitled Tidal Wave. But one more time, let me introduce the group. You've got Steve Bomar on the drums. Give it up. Sam Frosch on the bass. And I'm Jackson Frosch. Thank you guys again. This one's called Tidal Wave. Thank you. All right. Thanks again, everybody.
All right, all right. Give it up for the Frosh Thomar Trio. Yes. On drums, Steve Bomar. This guy. On bass, Sam Frosh. And on paints, brushes, and canvas, we have Alex Perrier. Give it up. And Jackson Frosh on guitar. We're going to turn up the lights, get more soft drinks, listen to a little music, and those of you at home, information at the bottom of your screen. Take care of the band, the artist, the venue. We'll be right back. Give it up.
me, man. That's for sure.
Thank you.
All right, all right. I think we're back, or we're almost back. Is the band around? Okay, hey, that's great. The band's here, everybody. They're going to play. We're going to welcome the Kabir Dalawari Quartet now, featuring on saxophone Kyle Brooks, on piano Eric Arroyo, on bass Vinny Espinoza, paints, brushes, and canvas Alex Perrier, and the star Kabir Dalawari on drums leading the band.
Thank you. Hello, hello. Thank you for sticking around for the second set. That first composition was a composition by John Coltrane entitled Like Sunny. The rest of the set is going to feature original compositions written by the band. This next tune is a suite written by Kyle Brooks, our saxophone player, entitled Red Light Highway. Yeah. Yeah, so that was a world premiere by my friend Kyle Brooks on saxophone, entitled Red Light Highway. I've known Kyle for about like 4 years now, and he's lived all over this, like, the country. He's been all over the place, and he always comes out for my gigs, which I really appreciate. And this song specific was written about highways that have red lights in Indiana, because that's where he lives right now, right?
This is facts. If you go north, like, towards Indianapolis from Bloomington, it's like half the highways have red lights on them, and it's so dumb. And
so red lights on highways, like, okay. Yeah. But cool tune, yeah. cool. So up next, we got another world premiere by Eric Arroyo, our piano player. This is another suite entitled November Blue.
Thank you.
Yeah, so that was pretty cool. We didn't rehearse that. Eric just, we rehearsed the first half of that, and then this morning Eric was like, here's this another tune of mine, can we make it a suite? So we kind of just did that. I think that was pretty cool. That was a lot of fun. That was November Blue by Eric Arroyo yet again. I think we have time for two more. They'll both be mine. We'll seamlessly go through them. This first one's Imposter Syndrome, a relatively new one, and then A Moment in Time, which is an old favorite for anyone that's heard me play before.
Thank you.
Again, that was a pretty new one of mine called Imposter Syndrome. I think I wrote it about like 3 weeks ago. This last one will be entitled A Moment in Time. Before we play our last tune, I'd like to once again introduce the band. Got Kyle Brooks on saxophone and compositions. Eric Arroyo on piano and compositions. Vinny Espinosa on bass and being a badass dude. Once again, I'm Kabir Dalwari. This is Kabir Dalwari Quartet. This is A Moment in Time. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you again, Fulton Street Collective, and the whole team here. Thank you, Frosh Bomar Trio, for opening up with us with a wonderful set of music. Yeah, I hope everyone has a great night. Jose's coming up to say a few words.
The only words I have to say are, wow, fan-fucking-tastic. Yeah, Kabir Delaware. That quartet was awesome. On saxophone was Kyle Brooks. Yes. Eric Arroyo on piano. Yeah. Vinny Espinoza on the bass. Vinny. And Kabir Delaware on those drums and leading the band. On these canvases and things back there, brushes, we have Alex Puryear, who is smashing the hell out of it. We're going to look at those drawings, turn on the lights, get a soft drink. Those of you at home, please donate. At the bottom of your screen is the information that you need to know for the bands, the artist, and the venue. We'll be back next week. Thank you. Yeah.